Life is a big mystery, isn't it? It always has been. I think people are intrigued by mystery to find out about things they don't know anything about. That's a mystery.
But surely not as sensational as you make it seem.
How does one describe drama? Drama is life with the dull bits cut out.
Do you regard the mystery, the form of mystery, in a film as a kind of escape for yourself in any way? An escape possibly from your own fears?